These are the first pictures of the jewelry, valued at more than $100 million, stolen from inside a luxury hotel in Cannes. French police say a single armed raider pulled off the heist on July 28th in broad daylight. Now, Lloyd's of London has organized a reward up to 1 million euros or $1.3 million. The gold and diamond encrusted necklaces, earrings, and bracelets were part of a high-end jewelry display that was in the process of being set up when the jewel thief struck. There have now been three heists in the region of Monaco in recent months. A big worry for authorities, as the French Riviera is, of course, a playground for the rich.
The safety of merchants in Cannes, the inhabitants of this city, but also French and foreign tourists should be a priority. And for me, they are a priority.
Experts say these kinds of heists are usually pulled off by someone with inside information, and many times jewelry is stolen to order. Even with big rewards, the vast majority of stolen jewelry and art is never recovered.
These pieces are very unusual. They're very big, extraordinary pieces. I saw pictures and descriptions of some of the product, and I mean, we were talking about something I think was 56 carats.
But one of those behind the reward in this case tells CNN this 1 million euro reward is a, quote, comfortable retirement fund, but also stresses the reward is unlikely to go up, as that would only encourage amateur attempts to steal jewels. Jim Bolden, CNN, London.